In this third and last Whiteboard tutorial video, we'll take a look at the different modes Whiteboard has to offer. Modes are located in the upper left. The active mode is highlighted in blue. The first mode is Whiteboard mode, the default mode the app starts out in. Please refer to the first two videos for more about this mode, which we covered in depth. Next to Whiteboard mode is Camera mode. In this mode, you can load a live stream from your device's camera and then use that stream as your board. While in camera mode, you can continue to interact with your materials and annotate on top of the live feed. The final mode is DocCam mode. Here, you can load live video from an IPEVO document camera, either the iZiggy HD wireless DocCam or another DocCam connected with the WS01 wireless station. While in DocCam mode, you can continue to control your camera with regards to resolution, exposure, and focus, all of which will be reflected in real time. As with the other two modes, you can annotate right over the live feed. The last two features we'll talk about are the screenshot and record tools. In any mode, you're free to take screenshots of your image and annotations, which are saved to the camera roll for future reference. You can even enable screen recording with the record tool. Videos, including audio, are saved directly to your device so you can refer to them later. We hope you found our Whiteboard tutorial videos helpful. For more information, visit our website at IPEVO.com or check out the links in the description.